Today, I'll show you a quick and easy way to turn a photo into a beautiful pencil drawing using Photoshop. First, let's set up our document. My image size is approximately 21 by 14 inches, with a resolution of 72 pixels per inch. Now, open the photo you want to transform. Once the photo is open, duplicate it by pressing Ctrl plus J on a PC or Command plus J on a Mac. This ensures you're working on a copy, so your original image remains untouched. Next, add a hue saturation adjustment layer by clicking the Adjustment Layer button at the bottom of the Layers panel. In the Properties panel, slide the saturation all the way down to negative 100. This will desaturate the image, turning it black and white. Now, make sure the Layer 1 thumbnail is selected to activate it. Change the blend mode of the layer to Color Dodge. This is going to give the image that glowing effect. Then, invert the layer by pressing Ctrl plus I on a PC or Command plus I on a Mac. Let's add the pencil drawing effect. Go to Filter, then select Blur and choose Gaussian Blur. Adjust the radius slider until you see a nice pencil drawing texture. The higher the radius, the softer and more blended the effect will be. To increase the overall contrast and make the image denser, click the Adjustment Layer button again. And this time, select Levels. Move the Levels layer to the top. Move the Input Dark slider to the right until you get the desired density in the face or main subject of the image. You can adjust this slider until you're happy with the contrast and depth. If certain areas, like the background or clothing, are too dark, we can lighten them up. Select the Brush tool. Set the brush size to large, hardness to 0%, and opacity to about 50%. Make sure your foreground color is set to black. Brush over areas you want to reduce the density or lighten up. Next, we'll clean up some areas and add finer details. To do this, create a composite snapshot of your image by pressing Ctrl plus Shift plus Alt plus E on a PC or Command plus Shift plus Option plus E on a Mac. This creates a new layer containing all your edits. Now, invert the foreground and background colors by pressing the double arrow icon or X on your keyboard. Select a smaller brush size with opacity set to 100%. And gently brush over any areas you want to refine or clean up. With these quick steps, you can transform any photo into a striking pencil drawing in Photoshop. It's a simple process, but the results are truly stunning. And that's it! You've just turned your photo into a beautiful pencil drawing.